love you, so just please come.
We know the difference between coriander
and parsley
and a tomato
and a shallot.
Please come.
Hi Jamie, our kitchen garden leaves us with lots of produce to use in our kitchen, including pumpkin, which we use as quiche, and we also serve pumpkin bread in the morning to students for breakfast. We've got tomatoes, peppers,
lots of salad.
And lots of salad and herbs. We grow herbs to come. We make pumpkin and serve them to students.